Most of the people running for the Republican nomination, not all of them, there were some real losers there, but most of the people running, particularly four or five of them, who were among the most conservative, would have beaten Hillary Clinton, could have beaten Hillary Clinton easily. Trump has a shot, but it looks like a distant shot.
For more, sign up for LevinTV.